released from their barracks. They got the ships unlocked before they can start firing on the invading forces. That's December the 7th morning, 1941.